use my heel, so I don't need so much space for my knee. And I can do this when we are close.
Okay.
We have been working a lot with some sequence, your axis.
After the voleo, the idea is that the free leg, you're going to hide it behind of your axis.
You switch your way there, and then we start again. One, two, release your base, and hide your leg. Change your weight. One, two, three, change. One, two, three, change. One, two, three, and change. That's it.